run deep in the course of our life. We can go with the flow, they can act as a guide. But there's a time when rivers divide, and if you cross on over, it can change our lives. And when we get to the river, what should we do? In Caesar's case, he went on through, marching his men into history, to make an empire as his destiny. Oh, as he crossed the river of no return, and in crossing the Rubicon, he knew he couldn't turn back from the other side. No. When we get to the river, what should we do? Well, Moses made it to the Red Sea side. The Egyptians after him, nowhere to hide. The walls of water, they rose up high, rose up high. The Israelites passed over to the other side, crossing to a promised land. They knew they couldn't turn back from the other side. No. And when we get to the river, what should we do? Rivers run deep in the course of our life. We can go with the flow, they can act as a guide. But there's a time when rivers divide, and if you cross on over, it can change our lives. And when we get to the river, what should we do? Well, Washington was facing the Delaware, led his winter raid to end despair. A boost of morale in America's sights. Oh, he took his chance and he played it right. Crossing the Delaware, he knew he couldn't turn back from the other side. No, and when we get to the river, what should we do? Rivers run deep in the course of our lives. We can go with the flow, we can act as a guide. But there's a time when rivers divide, and now we're crossing all over to the other side. To the other side.
Question left. When we get to the river, watch.
Egypt.